How are we? So, I know you know what song is coming next.
Yeah.
If you don't, get the fuck up. No, but here. Okay. So, I came on stage tonight, and I saw all you people here. But one thing caught my attention. There's these three guys. So, on their shirt, it says, James LeBrie is the tits. That's cool. Thank you. I get it. But I'm just thankful that whoever you got to print those shirts didn't make a fucking mistake and it says James LeBrie has tits. Because I'm pretty sure the last time I checked, I don't have tits. Well, I did. But they're not.
This is a tits!
They're on fucking limits. So, do you have tits?
You're a dog!
Did you think you were gonna come to a Dream Theater song and we were gonna talk about tits? Anyways, so let me introduce you to this guy back here. And first of all, I heard an album that he had done. Jesus Christ, tell me the fucking name of that album. Spinning the Wheel?
It's called Listen.
Listen!
Oh, I guess I wasn't listening. Listen. Oh, that's difficult. And anyway, so I hear this guy playing and I'm like, what planet did he come in? It didn't make any sense to me how this guy could express himself. He had heart, soul, and technical ability that was immeasurable.
And yes!
Yes, he's a donut!
I found out that he was going to play a show with us in 1994, September 9th, 1994, wow, at the Concrete Foundation's big forum freaking thing. And we had a wake just coming out, and this guy comes and plays the show. And the whole time I'm up there, like, this guy, he didn't miss a fucking note. He just, like, he's freaking locked in. And I'm like, well, this is our guy. You know what he did? He didn't take the gig. And he went and played with the Dixie Dregs. Never gonna let me live that down. As Dixie fate Dregs would have it, years later, you know, he came back into the fold, and the first album that Jordan did with us is, I think, one of our most iconic.
Says from my memory.
Seems from my memory. So, anyways, here he is, everyone. Jordan Root is bringing us into the next song.
Thank you.
shuts the doors and lights an amazing body on the bed. And maybe she said words I would have did. She has too much pride to pull the sheets above her head. So quietly she lays and waits for sleep. Choose the change she's been trying to make again. But the feeling is gone, and water can't cover her memory. And ashes can't answer her pain. God, give me the power to take breath from a breeze. And call life from a cold metal tree. With wings I'll be.